Alright everyone, welcome to the TF2 live video commentary, and we are going to be using the flog. And we're gonna see just how much damage we can put out with this thing. I don't really use it that much. I've usually got a pretty... And we can't extinguish, I'm sorry. I can only WM1. Woohoo. I can't reflect either, so those soldiers are real... What are you sniping at, man? What, is someone getting spireized back here? Okay, we're gonna try and this bottleneck. Oh no! Nice. We're gonna try and get some oomph with flare gun. Works nicely with this, since flame damage, the fire damage done by the flare gun also adds to your oomph. Or whatever you want to call it. Oh dear. Oh. No. Oh. Yes. No. Evaporates. Oh yeah. The flog. Hey man. I was gonna flog you. You seem unfazed. I don't want to get huntsmanned. There you go. Come to me. Oh, you got two hits on me. That was good. Hey, you. You're gonna get a hit on me. So it's kind of like I taunted him, but no, I just saved myself. We're gonna flog back in here. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't. Did I just get instant reflogination? This weapon. I mean, you can see. Wait, is this a bug? Is this supposed to happen? Like, I mean, that, ladies and gentlemen, is a flog. Okay, I didn't think that the flame damage you put out with the flog... Is this a bug or something? I don't know, I'm not sure. But I'm getting oomph, like there's no tomorrow for some reason. And did you see that? I got, while I was in the middle of a taunt, I got blasted by something. I got lifted into the air, and that cancelled the taunt, obviously, but obviously I still gained the effects of the flog. Yeah man, watch out, I got the flog. Uh-oh. No man, I got the flog. And here we are, flogging it up. Oh, I was gonna... I was spamming the M2 button. Ah, well. Well. This guy just got telefragged. We're gonna telefrag this. There's a spy and this is free... Free flogger. And there we go, we've got flog building up. Oh, my mouse! My mouse is... Oh, God. So, yeah. My mouse, I need to. I mean, this loose wire, I thought I fixed it. But obviously not. Still, the intenseness of the floggy. I mean, it used to disconnect and reconnect like every few hours. Like, it was that often. Oh my god! Come on, oomph, building up. But since I wired it up, oh my god, I am gaining so much. Let's go in here. Lag! I'm sorry. Ah! He knows how to counter the flag. But it doesn't matter what happens now. We've got that first life. We got that first life going on. I got a billion. I should be spy checking. He's gone anyway. He's not here. You, what are you doing? You're not a spy. He's a spy. You're burned. Oh, that's free oomph right there. No, man, that doesn't work. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I need oomph. I need oomph. Oh, God. And this thing is a beast, and I think it got a bit of a nerf. I think it had more ramp up damage at the beginning, I think, something like that. But now it's been fixed, apparently. And I have no idea what's been changed, but this thing is just as good as ever. You can see there. Oh man. Oh, I couldn't. Oh, we need oomph. We need oomph. Yeah, this thing's blocking me. No, that doesn't work. That definitely does not work. Oh, where's that heavy come from? But you know what? I don't feel as bad using this as I do when I use the Enforcer for some reason. Because, I mean, the Pyro is supposed to be deadly real close when he's real close up in your face. But the Enforcer, the Pyro, the Spy is not meant to be an attacking, the combat class.
No.
Is there gonna be a sentry here? What? Does this thing get random crits? I thought Valve would usually be like, no random crits.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Did I hear him? I can't hear anything. 20 seconds. Oh no!
No!
Watch out, man, that guy's a spy. Oh, I didn't know that. I'm sick. No, I just saw it in kill cam earlier, so I just wanted to see where he kills. Oh. No! What? He just blew himself up. Oh, God! Oh, I survived that! Yeah. We lose. So that's that. That's the Phlog, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Oh yeah. Stylish.